Jennifer Lopez not pregnant. No baby on the way with Alex Rodriguez, despite report. Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez do not have a baby on the way, despite a new report. The tabloid initially tries to make readers think the singer is already pregnant, before claiming she's undergoing IVF and possibly could be expecting. None of the allegations are true, and Gossip Cop can exclusively bust the story. The new issue of Star hit newsstands on Wednesday with the teaser, Miracle at 48. They Rob and Jay. Lo, they're having a baby. A rational person would see that and reasonably conclude Lopez is currently pregnant with their child. Inside the edition, however, the Gossip magazine is more open-ended, asking in a headline, Jay. Lo and A Rob, baby on the way? It's specifically alleged, at 48, Jennifer Lopez is hoping an IVF miracle can help her start a second family with Alex Rodriguez. Forget a wedding planner. It may be time to hire a nanny instead, asserts the outlet, claiming the power couple are planning to bypass the chapel to head straight to the delivery room after deciding to try for baby. The so-called friend is quoted as saying, the word is that Jennifer's been undergoing IVF treatments, and she could already be pregnant with their first child. She's staying quiet for now, only her inner circle knows. Why, then, would a purported pal leak such private information to the gossip media? No real friend would. But this supposed source goes on to claim about Lopez, she realized a few months into this relationship that Alex was the real deal. She figured, why not try to make a baby happen? And the publication maintains the star's commitment to working out with Rodriguez is all part of their pregnancy plan. Jennifer knows she has to be in tip-top shape to maximize her chance of having a child. She's already fitter than most people in their 20s. But she's been taking extra good care of herself lately. It's making everyone wonder if she's already expecting, alleges the outlet's questionable insider. Of course, Lopez has always taken extra good care of herself and been committed to a fitness regimen. It has nothing to do with being pregnant. Star tries to substantiate its story by pointing to Lopez admitting in a People interview that she would love to have more kids. But that was 3 years ago, long before she and Rodriguez even started dating. And while the tabloid alleges their relationship has since made her decide to make her dream their top priority, Gossip Cop has learned that isn't actually the case. On the contrary, we're exclusively told that this pregnancy and IVF tale is false. It's also worth noting that these inaccurate claims come from the same magazine that in October and November insisted there was trouble in paradise for Lopez and Rodriguez, and that she wanted a breather. That, of course, obviously goes against this new narrative that asserts the pair has so loved up, she wants to have his baby. These stories may be on opposite ends of the spectrum, but none of them are right.